All right.
How does a university open the doors, create an identity? 52 years ago, there's one way they do it. They needed a spark. Pick a mascot that leaves a mark. The founding father, Dan Aldridge, said, UCF students, we need to work harder and be a lot smarter. Need to let the students decide on our mascot. And he asked the students to put it to a vote. The water polo team said, what can we think of? Don't want no Bruin, no bear, no banana slug. Went to take a look, opened the comic book, and there it was, facing with a long, long tongue. There's no mascot like this in the world. No high school, elementary, middle school, or university. We found something we can rally around. So they brought the Anteater to audition in town. Well, the word got around. They said, this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection and started a campaign, man. And soon they said they're going to know his name. Yeah, the world's going to know your name. What's your name, man?
Peter the Anteater. Name is Peter the Anteater. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you wait. This immigrant Peter won by a landslide, was smart in the classroom and had the rainbow pride. Inside the class, he was real, real smart, but outside the class, you don't want to smell his. He hung out at the bookstore. He showed up to his own fair and his own awards. He started to transform his body over the years. Peter got in tip-top shape. The cheerleaders used to say he was hot, 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 but it didn't sound right. So now it's zah, zah, zah. What's a zah? Yes, the sound the Anteater makes when it eats its prey. So you better stay away. For you, bright past and brilliant future, Peter the Anteater. We're waiting at UCR for you. You could never back down, you never learn to take your time. Oh, Peter the Anteater. Student Affairs sings this song for you. Do they know what you overcame? I'm the damn fool that wrote this song for him. There's so many things he hasn't done, but just you wait. What's your name, man? Peter the Anteater.